This is an X-Rays exclusive.
Yeah, guess what it is? Hey, yo, Dre.
I think they in trouble.
Scott Storch, why do you do it like this? Boy, just like a new thing. Listen, though, every time I come in, I hit you niggas with shit. Regardless, you get retarded, then niggas ain't got a clue on how the fuck up what I do and say what I say. It's been what I spit anyway. Neither got a question, who? Cause you know that I'm the only nigga that can never come in. Trying to place a dude, but motherfucking zoo. Then I come and I speak a crazy shit. Make them niggas do exactly what I would do. From my point of view, instead of trying to set up, so trying to play catch up with you, the way that they could move. These niggas panic and freaking get schizophrenic with emotions. But I got they can never test my truth. Take a second, check it. My records are better than whatever record you record. It's why your shit is through. You fucking idiot, I don't think you get it. I'm one of the greatest ever people. This is the world, it's true. Now, if you ain't blind, if you ain't any kind of vision, I think it's simple as something that it's really good to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you make an effort, niggas have never really fucked with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. Shit on a mic and do my doo-doo. You don't have a fighting chance to move, you were covered in poo-poo. Smothered in my maneuver, I spit saliva. You don't have a clue as to what we're about to do. You should just sit back and watch us, then you wanna have a chew. You just make me sneeze, I'm allergic to peace like these. Please excuse me, my allergies, I can thanks a lot, Scott. You're probably wondering why there's thunder and everyone is running, linen ducking up under everything under the block. This bustin' bustin' flip a move, just tied it to the club that was shady, quietly trying to start a riot with Doc. But since we are but smiling, we might as well have a party. So gather on everybody, come on, let's get drunk. Oh, no, you got nothing to do with this special for this occasion. Just reach a pod and someone gets in the club. Now if you went blind and if you ain't handicapped with your vision, I think it's simple enough that's really plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter yeah, how much you make an effort, you niggas could never really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you, and I will learn you a thing or two. And I'll hurt you, and I'll finish your career for you. Catch your niggas, it's not your niggas, you bunch of mumbling fools who got me mumbling. Lose all the way down the block, keep on stumbling and jumbling in over their words and mouth, they're in the top. We'll see you niggas, it's on the clock. And you're running out of time, see I'm tired of y'all mumbling. You think I could have a lot to do, see cause I need to put my shit in CD player and turn up the volume, you bang it, niggas. Your shit is not, I struggle with the niggas, tougher niggas. You struggle while I humble it, nigga, with the Glock, and I watch you while I keep on fumbling. Well, like I choose to trouble it before one of my niggas bust your head with the rock before I start doing other things that make you cry me the kid. With such a bit of swinging of all the like my brother bring up the dots to someone bring all the blood on the fuck end of the tell you that you caught my dog at that. You ain't blind and you were thinking captain your mission. I think it's simple enough. It's really think it's plain to see. No matter how much you try, no matter how much you try to make it, it makes an effort really fuck with me. Cause I'll hurt you,